position. If you are seated next to an emergency exit, please read carefully the special instructions card located by your seat. If you do not wish to perform the functions described in the event of an emergency, please ask the flight attendant to reseat you. At this time, we request that all mobile phones, pagers, radios, and remote controlled toys to be turned off for the full duration of the flight, as these items might interfere with the navigational and communication equipment on this aircraft. We request that all other electronic devices to be turned off until we fly above 10,000 feet. We will notify you when it is safe to use such devices. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited on the entire aircraft, including the lavatories. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the lavatory smoke detectors is prohibited by law. If you have any questions about our flight today, please don't hesitate to ask one of our flight attendants. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and the entire flight crew, welcome aboard this flight. turn off the fastest seatbelt sign as we have reached cruising altitude. You may now move around the cabin. However, we always recommend to keep your seatbelt fastened while you're seated. You may now turn on your electronic devices such as calculators, CD players, and laptop computers. In a few moments, the flight attendants will be passing around the cabin to offer you food and drinks. Ladies and gentlemen, we have been cleared to land. Please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in a full upright position. Make sure your seat belt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Please turn off all electronic devices until we are safely parked at the gate. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at our destination. For your safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. This will indicate that we have parked at the gate and that it is safe for you to move about. Please check your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you, and please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted around during the flight. On behalf of the captain and flight crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we are looking forward to seeing you again on board in the near future.